It's my feel good breakfast show.
Welcome back. It is your feel good breakfast show Espresso on S3, and we have Robin Peters in studio, and it's time for us to put him through a little bit of a challenge. But this is what he's very good at, and this one is all about singing, because we're about to play a game called Guess the Lyrics. Now, it's pretty self-explanatory. We're going to give you a song with some of the lyrics missing, some of the words, in fact, and you need to complete it by guessing the lyrics. So it would be great to know who the artist is and the song name, and of course, if you get the lyrics, to also give us a little bit of a sing.
All right.
Understood? Yeah. Understand?
Yes, yeah, I understand. And Jamie's very competitive.
She is.
I'm going to give her this already, because that's how competitive you are.
Only because you're my real friend. Right, like, my real friends know how competitive I am. If you weren't my real friend, I wouldn't be competitive.
Okay, well, are you ready? Who wants to go first between
Jamie? Jamie can go first.
Okay. Jamie, I'll go let's first. Show Robin how it's done. Yes. Okay, first one. There can be blank when you believe, when you believe. The hope is blank, it's hard to kill. Who knows what blank you can achieve, you can achieve. When you believe, blank, you will when you believe.
All I'm saying is I'm not singing the song because there's no need for me to go into this range so early in the morning.
Yes, yes,
but
yes.
There can be miracles when you believe. Mm-hmm. The hope is frail, it's hard to kill. Who knows what miracles you can achieve? When you believe, somehow you will when you believe.
Yeah, wow.
She got it.
Can you sing it, please? Can you sing it at
I
least?
Feel like you should sing it for us.
There can be miracles.
Miracles.
When you believe, the hope is frail, it's hard to kill. It's pretty early for you,
hey.
Who knows what miracles you can achieve?
Woo!
When you believe, somehow you will. When you believe.
You see? That's why I have you as my friend.
That's a point
you can sing.
That's a point
Thank you, thank you.
You get it for identifying the lyrics, and you get it for singing.
Thank you, thank
there
you so
much. There we go. Now, that was Whitney and Mariah.
Yes, yes.
Okay, moving on to the next one. Mm. Robin, this is yours. I make no blank. I can't do golden rings. But I'll give you blank tonight. Blank is in the air. There ain't no science here, so come get your blank tonight.
No,
are you getting it?
No, I'm
I will
gone.
Sing it for you because I didn't even know the lyrics.
Okay. I don't know that song.
I don't know the song too, so.
So what does it say?
No, I don't know.
You don't know?
I don't know.
No.
You don't know?
I make no
mistakes. I can.
Oh, let's put them out of their misery. The correct answer is Sam Smith and Calvin Harris,
I no
Promises.
Promises. I can't give gold rings, but I'll give you everything.
Tonight?
Magic is in the air. No science
here. Tonight?
I'm bad at this game, and I lose all the time.
You know what? It's not easy because it's also the way I'm reading it to you. It's not that easy. Well done for getting the first one.
Okay.
Let's see if you can get one.
Still one.
Let's see. Let me cater to you, because baby, this is your blank. Mm. Do blank for my man. Baby, you blow me away. I got your blank. Your dinner. Your blank and so much more. Anything you want, let me cater to you.
We didn't speak about the rules. Can I call a friend? Because I feel like my friend would be able to help me with that. Is Uncle Tabsy here? Because this is his song, this is his jam. Uncle Tabsy, come help us sister out with this one.
Okay. While we're calling the friend, you know.
But then you can't take that point. That's unfair.
It's Espresso family.
So help me out. What song is this?
And Beyonce.
Let me cater to you. And na 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 da do do. And da 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 na na na.
Beyonce.
Yeah, no.
It's definitely a Beyonce song.
Let me say that to you.
Okay.
Yeah, baby, yes. You're dead. You're all I want in it. Hey. I'll make your dessert, your dinner, your breakfast, and so much more. Come on.
He got it.
I knew you'd help me out. No one gets that point, unfortunately, but the real Queen Bee.
we have time for one more? Should we try one more?
Yes, let's go.
Okay, we'll do one more. Okay, so this one might be a little bit tough. So I'm going to blank you like I'm going to lose you.
Oh, no.
I'm going to hold you like I'm saying blank. Whenever we're blank, I won't take you for granted because we'll never know when we'll run out of blank. So I'm going to blank you.
So
I feel like this is unfair because this is the song that you've almost like introduced to Cape Town.
No,
your song.
No. Not this. It's just that he put
So I'm going to love you.
No, it's not that song. I don't sing that. So I'm going to love you. I'm going to lose you. I'm going to hold you.
Like I'm saying goodbye. Wherever we're standing.
I won't take you for granted.
Because we'll never know when we'll run out of time. So I'm going to love you. I'm going to lose you.
Well done. Both of you are the winners.
Did you hear that?
You're two peas in a pod. I cannot separate the two of you. You're both equally talented. Although I think when the second
department,
Robin gets one up. But listen, Robin, I'm going to release you from the couch before Jamie gets aggressive. Mm-hmm. You have a performance lined up for us. Ladies and gentlemen, on your Feel Good Breakfast show, we do have Robin Peters on your Feel Good Breakfast show. I've been trying to tell him to go.
He doesn't want to go. He wants you to say again that he's the winner.
Yes.
So maybe say that he is the winner.
It's runner up. No, I'm joking. He is the winner in our eyes, and he's here to perform for you on your Feel Good Breakfast show.